Anyone born on U.S. soil is automatically a U.S. citizen, with the exception of children born of certain diplomats. Those children may apply for permanent resident status, but they're not automatically citizens. There are children who are born overseas to one or two parents of who are United States citizens. These children may automatically acquire U.S. citizenship as well.